I want to thank President Biden for trusting me with this nomination. And I'd like to take a moment to introduce my husband, Chasten Buttigieg, who's here with me today. I'm really proud to have him by my side. I also want to take this chance to thank him for his many sacrifices and his support in making it possible for me to pursue public service.